These are our hop trees that germinated in midsummer because they need a warm moist stratification after the cold moist stratification. And they are on the borderline of shrub or tree. But of course, we're going to grow them as a tree because trees require less pruning. These are the host plant of the giant swallowtail.